Alright guys, just a quick update. Just thought I'd let you know, we've been to the vets today. There's some leaky eyes the last couple of days, so thought about getting checked out. Nothing serious, I just didn't want him to get an infection. And they give him some eye drops, but he's alright. The way he was there, we got him weighed, and he has lost a kilo in less than 2 weeks on his new diet, which we're all really pleased about. Because last time he hadn't lost anything, if you remember in the last video. So that's really good. He's been going on walks, and he's probably got an eye infection from walking in the long grass. Because it's summertime now. We're just chilling on the couch. Okay. It's still coming, I'm excited about sitting on the couch and then it's being filmed. So yeah, he's lost some weight. And that's all good news. So, chat back soon. We'll keep you updated. More bear adventures hopefully in the future. If you like the video, drop us a comment and subscribe and keep up to date with Bear. Thanks a lot. See you later.